Parts of Venice's main canal turned bright green over the weekend. Initially, scientists weren't sure what caused the phosphorescent patch, but environmental authorities have now determined that the green comes from a non-toxic chemical, fluorescein, used in underwater construction. What remains a mystery is how the chemical got there and who's responsible.